There we go, first one. First game back after the Christmas and New Year break.
Oh.
Kelly's playing mother.
Oh, playing mum.
Here we go. Nice kick from Johnny. Right, last game against Foots Cray was 55-0 at our VP day. There we go. Oh, ball retention. Breaking the game line. Good discipline, boys. Good discipline.
See, Luca.
See ya. See ya. Back from me.
We'll see ya.
Green one. Okay, here we go.
I want those three balls.
Yeah,
I'll leave that.
There we go.
Good turnover. Nice.
Bit of luck to get the first moniker off our back at the home game, which is 55-0. So that first option, get some points on the board. Come on, Johnny.
There's no two on this. Just two games to play. Get them right over there and get into the track level, right? Otherwise, they're going missing. Come on, Johnny. Get some good stuff.
Unlucky. Get the tea.
Still our ball, still our ball, our ball!
Listen, remember your mummy will be listening to this.
Heads up,
Ruby.
Heads up,
Ben. Here we go. First competitive summer of the new year. Well, looking good.
Line speed, put them under. Ready,
ready. Holding. Go on, boys. Great tackle. Well done, boys. Great defence. Great defence. The all new Dartford Valley. Okay, second scrum. Held him on the first one. Dartford scrum. Come on, boys, big defence, big defence. Rush called it up. All in. There we go. First line out of the day. There we go. There we go. Foot stray line out. All in. Well up. First run. Come boys, come on boys. Keep holding boys. And it's out. Go on, Danny. Great tackle, Danny Clive. Oh, knock on, well done. Good defence, boys, good defence. Keep it up. There we go. Playing advantage, I presume. That's it. Come on, boys. First test of the day. The fans are out in force, hiding behind the flag post. Hello, Mum. Come on. Mrs. Baker, come see her boy. There we go. Scrum again. Fortwayne's got a habit of getting in my way. Go on, Dartford. Go on, Dartford. Johnny, gonna go for a kick. There we go. Dartford line up. Youth team fans are here in force. Hello, boys. Get a wave. Look up. Get a wave. Got something to do on a Sunday now, a Saturday now. Here we go. Here we go. Dartford's first line. Is it our line? No. Bounce, Tom. Oh, here we go, here we go, Johnny. It's a new Dartford here. It's a new Dartford. We're not worrying, not panicking. Okay, here we go, Johnny. Here we go. Watch out, watch your heads, boys. There we go. Dartford weathered the first 10 minutes. Okay, that's our first bogey out of the way. All settling down now. There we go. First start for the lineup.
That's good, 10.
Coming around that corner, boys.
Blue 10, fine, thank you.
And Sambler, here we go.
Yeah!
Charlie's up. Okay, Johnny's got the ball. Here we go. First phase. We've got to get there quicker, boys. We've got to get there quicker. Oh, well. Okay. There we go, Johnny. Here we go, boys, here we go. 11 minutes in, eh? New and improved Dartford. Okay, here we go. Five man line up. Booby. Johnny's got the ball. Willis, first bit of contact. Go on, Willis. Come on, Willis. Let's go. Come, boys. Get over him. Get over him, boys. That's it. Here we go. Go on, Matt. Get over him, boys. That's Sambler. Discipline, boys, that's it. It's working for us. Okay. Is he kicking? Johnny. T, boys, come on. Bring them both. Come on. There you go, Dartford. Hello, Ollie. Nice pair of shorts there. Your mum will be well pleased, them tracksuit bombs. Come on, Johnny. Get in there, Johnny! Starting this year as he left last year. Top point scorer for Dartford. His mummy will be watching that. Three nil, Dartford Valley. Here we go. All new Dartford. Here we go. Mr. Baker on the ball. I'm going for a kick. Where's the hammer, boys? Where's the hammer? Get through a few, don't get through Mr. Frost. Unlucky Johnny. There we go. Go on, Lee Policelli. Great tackle. Right away. Get up. And again, Lee. And again. Penalty, Dartford. Well in there, boys. Keeping the discipline again. 3-0 at the moment. Here we go. Soaking it up. Soak it up, boys. Dartford scrum. Got a lovely little pack today. Capable of anything.
Do we take
the thing
on today?
If who?
If they have to take
the version. No. We look after our team, no one else. Come on, Dartford, soak it up. That's it. Come on, Dartford, here we go. Let's reset again. In, we're holding. It's all balls of us. Tom Castleton out to Will Frost. Will Frost skips one, goes through another. I think it played on the ground, surely. Ooh. Yeah. Listen, if you're going up there, tell one of the subs that they got to run the water on or the tea if you're not there. Three of them behind you, talking amongst themselves. There we go. Scoop by the ref. There we go. Right there, referee. Right there. You got money on you, Luca? Daddy wants a beer. Oh, you're running line. We can't even send you, are we? Don't worry. Shane's mum normally does a beer run. Running up to half time. Here we go. 18 minutes. Dartford up 3-0. Go on! Go on, Booby. Let's go. Get with him, boy. Get with him. Come on. Here we go. Mikey out to Johnny. Johnny to Steve. Steps inside. Get down. Reset, boys, reset. Mikey, Johnny, to Tom, to Will. Steps. Unlucky. Matt Hoff. He's ready to go. Well done, boys. Lee, leave that to Ben. Here we go. Another line out. Got a little knock. That's it. Get in there, boys. Well in, Ant Tumbler. And through the middle. Reset, boys. Reset. That's it. And again. Going for a kick. Owen's there. Now Steve's on the ball. Little pop. Is that a turnover? Turnover ball. There we go. Right, technical hitch. I don't know how much has saved previously. It is now 14-3 to Footscray. Okay, here we go, 14-3. about. Still, come on, boys. See you later, Tommy. Did Tommy lose the ball? Tommy lost the ball, I think. Come on, boys. That's it. Get in there, Danny. Oh, unlucky, Shane.
Go on, Cobra.
Come on, Steve. Come on, Steve. That's it. Secure him, Johnny. That's it, Johnny. Interrupt, boys. Interrupt. Kelly, love. Oh, come on, Charlie. Stop looking for attention.
They've had any for a while, has he?
Walter, please.
Oh, look, boys, run.
Lovely place, man.
What?
Charlie, get back on!
So it's too late now. You boys got to keep an eye, alright?
Sorry, we had to fill them up.
Fill them up, well done.
Watch this!
You wanted to run the water on, you wanted to run the tee on, alright, okay. Get here, watch the game, run the water and the tee on, alright. It's about half an hour left. Come, Sean. Sean in second row. Sean wants to be a winger. Where are you now, Rowley? Hey, where are you now? So, here we go, another scrum. There we go, Mikey out to Johnny. Johnny goes for a kick. Press, boys, press!
Very nice, Johnny.
No, it's a line out.
Could you open one of the other ones? What? Spray that down.
What?
Just spray that down, because it's horrible.
I'm going to ask no more questions, Charlie. But you are being recorded. Here we go. Footscray line out. Ollie, leave that flag alone. Ollie, leave the flag. Yes, Dad. It's got it in the way of the film. No. When he pulled it upright, it was in the way. There we go. Is it a Dartford scrum?
Yeah. Yes, mate. Yeah.
Dartford scrum. Here we go. There's the flag. Here we are. That's where we are. people then.
Yeah, yeah. So I went to the one at Fleet.
There we go.
Yeah.
Ball lost.
Yeah, so, yeah, no, yeah, but we did football on Wednesday night. It was like 6 till, yeah, 6 till 7. We did 7 till 8. It was the next stage up. Because there's like an introduction.
Are you still talking about dogs, Tom?
Yeah.
He's talking about dogs. He gets very excited. A little bit of tug of war in the front room, you know, it'll be alright. Go, Sean, tackle, Sean, tackle! Went backwards.
Use it, boys, use it.
No!
This is where it comes. Don't go in yourself. Come on.
So we need at the very least losing a bonus point, don't we?
Well, stop them scoring as well. That's even better.
Yeah, I know, but that's what means 14-3. We need to try, don't we?
14-3.
Don't ignore that time. I don't know what the time is.
Blood for 2-3 hours.
It's a proper scar on the side. The raped him, Matt Sambler. Raped him, his own one. Come on, number three wants to have a row. It's not rugby, boys. Come on. Play rugby, that's it. Get in there. Get in there. Oh, what was that for? I really don't understand rugby. Water, let's go. Faster, boys. One each, you'll be faster.
It's kicking. What, Luke, hold up.
Off. You boys, you need to be watching.
What, they should be watching.
I know, but you reacted too slow. Will shouted, not me. That's it. Come on, Dave Fulton. Here we go. Who's he gone on for? Lee Policelli. Oh, yeah, because he's got Sean on, haven't we? I was a bit confused there. Come on, Dartford. Foot's cray line out.
The main boys, what we're looking at is when someone goes down, you tell him someone's on.
I saw
you got an NFL shirt. And I saw you got a new blue rubber, blue and rubber. Five.
Five. This
see your way.
Blue. England. No, because England playing white, but when we play teams that also play white, we have to play in blue. because otherwise the ref won't know. Like, see, if you look over that pitch over there, look, both teams.
Stop asking silly questions. You make your dad look silly.
both teams are playing in stripy shirts. Can you see how difficult it is to see who's on which team? Yeah. So this that way. So the ref can say to the other team, right, I can't tell who's from what team, so you need to have different colour shirts on. Just like we've got red and black, and they've got yellow and blue. That's it. You could do that, yeah. I've done that before. I had a nice pair of white shorts before, I put them in the other team with a red sock. And they were pink.
I remember when my mum ruined my white jeans.
It's the best thing we've ever done. I've never been.
Those were the days.
It wasn't at the time, but on hindsight, it should have been. Fine!
This scrum looks all over the place. Set. Keep your head down. Come on, Johnny. Booby. That's it. Is that day 41? That's alright, picked up again by Owen. Is that Owen? Mary's about to get some. Here we go. Good, Shane. Not rolling away, I presume. We're going for time. We don't even got left.
Don't know, mate. I don't normally have your phone in my pocket when I play.
20 minutes left. 5:03.
What time do we kick off? Do you know?
2.
10-2.
No, we kicked off at 2, didn't we?
Yeah. When we kick off second half?
Oh, was it? No.
You know how long you have in between, didn't you? Oh, what do you have? 5-10 minutes.
15.
Footscray line out. We're going to go down. Into touch. Dartford ball.
Seen that? What happened to my arm? So, someone got tackled. You know, if you go over the ball, so I went over the ball, and as I had my hands on the ball, I was okay, the ref said I was fine. The man was stamping on my hands to try and get me to release the ball. But I didn't, because I was alright. The ref said I was okay, and then we got the penalty, but my hand now looks like
a rugby ball.
Ouch. Yeah. Wow.
But we got the penalty.
Yes.
Hit that, boys, hit that. Come on, come on, drive them back. That's it, boys, that's it. Keep them moving, boys, keep them moving. That's it, boys. Who's collapsed that? No, we got to be up that end to score. Scrum, foot scry.
You know, if you saw that thing going around the face.
On your head?
Yeah, a teacher from South London, Mr. Parker.
Oh, is it something?
Yeah. No. Yeah, no, this Mr. Carter was, he used to have boys stay around his house the night before athletics meets. He was an English teacher from our school.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's the second one. An RE teacher, Mr. Kern, I had him when I was there.
None of them liked you.
Mr. Kerner was one of my favourite teachers.
You weren't his favourite pupil, though.
No, he didn't like boys.
Was it
in
the new
shopper? Yeah, it was in the new shopper, yeah.
Ollie! Luca!
Walter!
Did that go in?
Yeah.
What's the score? 21-3. Do you want a jacket? There's a spare one down here.
Don't get cold. I know you might feel warm now, but that's when. Here's the long jumpers. So here's that long jump, straight on the board of tracksuits. Especially because you might have needed to go back on, so we don't want to get cold, or we must get cold.
Yeah, we're not thinking about you, we're thinking about the team. They put fucking double up.
Oh, no, I was thinking about the team. Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that going?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, I mean, I'm not recording that. You can either walk round or just smile. It's all right.
To wave at the other day, didn't you?
It's time
over the back. There's metal detecting in the field behind you.
There's metal detecting. The time's wrong on that, Charlie.
No, the field.
That's a ball. That's a ball. Good game. Good game.
Great work. Good game. I live at the top of there. So I cut through the woods. And then we walked in the field all the way down, back past the back of your house. My daughter got a metal detector at Christmas.
Go, Go, stay!
Great tackle. Great tackle, Owen.
I've never seen him miss one.
Boys, we should be pressing the line!
Press, boys, press!
Yeah, so we found a big hog that came off the tractor. About that fat in the ground. What else did we find? We found a 20p and loads of bottle tops. But it's really good.
Yeah, is the bottle tops from near the end of my garden?
Oh, the geezer that lives, I think he might be up from me a little bit. He's got a little boy with a little motorbike.
He's too down from me.
Yeah, he's got no back fence, is he, onto the field?
Has he not?
No, so he was just literally, driving it around the field.
Water, boys, it's just time for water. Come on.
No,
too late now, look. Too late.
It is,
you're not watching. You're sitting there talking to each other. Don't stand on the rugby ball, Ollie.
It's an injury.
Go on, go. Get one to the ref and all, Ollie. We should make them rucksacks.
You can get them camel sacks used for cycling.
So yeah, but then
with a little hose.
Yeah, but only has one straw then, doesn't it?
Spray everyone's mouth, don't you? No, let the refs had a bit.
what's that, ref? Take the lid off. Don't want our germs.
Don't get dark for germs. Hold on, Luca.
Ollie, run! As they get empty, turn the empty ones upside down.
So we're moving back in case they have if someone tries to run down the line. You are Jonesy?
Yeah, but I'm ready for that. I'm mobile, do you like me? Mobile cameraman. Come boys, let's get a try.
Yeah, you just have to introduce you a tiger. Yeah.
Oh, what's in your bag? I have whatever you've got.
Come on.
Oh, you've got dragon. Well, my first ever game of rugby, when I was 16, I was literally getting changed, put my foot up on the field, put my sock on, and one of the players got past with a load of his finger, I went straight up, and I was like, oh! Yeah, I knew about that for the rest of the game. I never made that mistake since. Good night, John.
Nearly had you, Lino. Double back.
I like it. I knew it was like 20 minutes left.
And Lucas taking a line out. And Lucas taking a line out. Oh no, gives it to Ant. There we go. Right, if the ball comes down this way, you need to just let go and get out of the way so I can move the camera. Map it, hello. That's mummy's pet name for him, see? Made the mistake of telling me. Ball's out. Ow! What's that? Go on, Luca! I scared him. There we go.
Oh yeah,
foot spray liner.
You're the harness for it, mate.
Well up, Charlie. Unlucky. Unlucky, that's one.
Have you seen him with that? You've got to trust him with a harness. All you'll see is like a harness to the bar.
I've had no one looking after the cameraman today, alright? It's not on.
And then you'll see the Orion about 8 times. Yeah. He's broke the seal.
Here we go.
It's water for what's on paper.
You wouldn't be able to go to the bar like that anyway.
Exactly.
What have I told you? Come here. What did I tell you? Right, that's it then. That's 18, 77, 87, 90. Well worked, I'm afraid.
Water.
Go. Get away with it, go, Ollie. let's see who the ginger one looks after first. Luke goes to Shane. Ollie could benefit from more training. Come on, son.
Thanks, half his old man there.
Yeah. It doesn't go for glory. It just sweeps up out the back. Make sure the job's done properly. That's it, son. Get in there. Yeah, don't. Just take a fucking bottle. Take a bottle out and give it to someone. Nah. No one likes you, Ollie. Did you get it? Did you get that, Tom?
Yes, mate. Yeah, their lino had that. He kicked it, he put his flag up.
Yeah. Onto 77, 102. Come on, boys, let's get back down below 100. Play it, boys. You've got to play it.
Well done, lads.
I wanted a threesome.
Yeah.
No. I mean, can't spare the bottom and working on it. 1 to 10, 10 to the brass plane.
Oh, man up there, 3 or 4. You'll get old one day, it'll be 3 or 4 just getting out of bed.
It's
28-3.
One more!
Smash him!
Go, coach, head down!
Just shut Mark. Normally do that.
What does that mean?
It means no one can touch and you get a free kick out.
Why is that?
Because you've marked it. If they kick it and you catch it in your own 22 and the ball's not bounced, you can mark the ball. Which means no one can touch you, you get a free tap and you can just kick it out.
What's that? Are they empty? If I was you, I'll just get rid of the empty ones. Yeah, so when you run on, it's lighter. Go on, Mikey. Why don't you out to Johnny? Johnny missed past to Steve.
Won't be doing that again.
Will's going to give up kicking. That's two now. That's a technical issue. I don't think we've got that. Good, Steve. Good, Steve. Back away, boys, back away. That's it.
Let's go,
Red scrum. Foot's grey, collapse in the scrum now. Oh, Matt. From so good to so bad, so quickly. Steve. Well in, Mikey. What did I miss? What was that, Lee? What was that? You would know, Tom. What kind of parlours you go to?
I'm a happy married man. I don't visit parlours. I just heard a few people talking about them. So just to stay away from them.
Great tackle. Is that Willis? Or Baker? Go on, Johnny! Wasn't even Johnny, was it? Nah, it weren't Johnny. I think that was Booby. Because I thought it was Johnny. It's so hard to watch the game on the camera. You don't actually see any. You see better looking.
Drinks.
No, no, no. It's going down for a scrum.
There's 5 minutes left.
It's probably a bit less than that. Because I started it late. It's a scrum. Red. The knock on, I believe. 28-3. Putting them 55-0 at home. That's what they beat us last time.
What's the score now?
28-3. 25 in it, as opposed to 55.
The thing is, they've had to work so much harder to get those
points. Yeah.
Well, I think they had the bonus point in the first 10 minutes.
Well, we was 20 minutes in and they hadn't scored. It was 3-0 up.
Done well.
Oh, we're going back. Oh,
I think you can get 2 bonus points, can't you? You can score 4 tries and lose within 7 and get 2 bonus points, can't you?
Yeah, probably.
But yeah, we're obviously if the teams. But you've got a losing bonus point. If you lose bonus points, score 4 tries and the teams got 4 points.
Go on, Dave! Oh, no.
Hey! Is that a knock on now? Is that a knock on? Alright, oh, boys. Come on, Dartford. And I lucky I bought you a change of clothes, eh?
That's such a... So I give myself, don't worry, Mummy will wash it.
And Mum comes up, does the washing, the day before the ironing lady comes round. That's not true, that washing machine's on about 5-6 times a day.
I hate it when she says to me, right, loaded the washing machine. Yes, please. Loaded the washing machine, I put the stuff in, all you've got to do is put it on before you go to work. And I'm like, every time, I've left myself with the keys on top of the washing machine to try and remember and always forget.
But if she's put it all on, why don't she turn it on? I'm confused.
Because then the washing sits in the washing machine wet overnight.
Alright, mate, alright. I'm not used to these kind of things, you know.
Come on, Johnny, you did all that.
I've been very fortunate. I've always had women to do that kind of stuff for me.
Pulls all your hairs off on your arm. It is not waxing.
How often do you have a wax, Luca? How often do you have a wax?
Your wig will come off. Yeah, they don't have a wig.
Well, there we go. Red scrum. Let's have a watch.
Scrum.
Ah.
No, it's a
bit of a scrum. Balls out. Balls out.
Balls out.
Press, boys. Press.
What for them?
He just called Berkey.
Big gap.
I like you, Shane. A scrum. I'm not gonna. Don't mess up his hair, Luca. Ollie, what are you doing?
Don't worry, making fun.
kick. Do it with your hands. Don't do it with your club. Kelly's on.
Here we go.
They need no encouragement, Lee.
Building a self-esteem, Kate.
Balls out, balls out. Come on, Matt!
Go on, Matt!
Yeah, go on, Matt! Let's have a game of football! Right, come
on!
Was that obstruction? He was pushing him out of the way, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Ref, what's that?
I think it was clever running, they call it.
What's this? It's probably going to be last play now, isn't it? Surely. Come on, boys. Is it Arsenal?
Have I been in here?
28-10.
Have I been in it yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, we was filming you doing your water run.
And Ollie was terrible running on water. You're going to watch it back, I'll show you. You're slow, and you didn't talk to anyone, you just put it down.
Yeah, I talked to both.
I would have thought you would have spoke to old Ginge. You walked straight past Danny.
Yeah, that one.
Come on, Dartford, here we go. Get out there and cheer him on. Go on, get him out there. Get out there and cheer. Get out there, go on, get out there and cheer him. Get out that end. Go on, get out there. Let's have some support.
Go away!
Top try scorer. Who's that? Shane, just because mum and dad's here don't mean you was the right option, son. Go on, Johnny!
Go on, Matt!
Go on, Matt! Go on, go on, go on!
Go on, Matt, get your first try. Come on, boys! Tap and go. No. You lose up the play. Come on, boys, come on. Come on. Danny, you ready, Dan? You ready? Got the ball. Come on, boys, come on.
Healy on a bike phone.
Yeah, that would be interesting, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
He wouldn't have made it past us.
Come down, red. Come on.
That's not just that one phone, is it?
No, it's a specific camera from Pitch Hero.
Oh, okay.
So it loads it straight up onto their site immediately.
That's good.
So when you score a try, you just hit the button and it rewinds 15 seconds and automatically puts that straight up onto the Pitch Hero site. And if you put your team in, I love it. You put your team in and when you hit it, it'll come up with your team sheet and you can press who scored it.
That's good.
And so it keeps all your stats.
Do
on commission only.
Yeah, that's right.
Pretty pretty, they're not betting boats.
Gets up my pills while I was trying to.
Well, I've been down there every week if I bring you past today.
Come on, boys.
Come on. Oh, he's with him!
Oh. Oh. 28-3.
Support him!
Go on, Martin! Go on, Martin! Power! That's it! Get over him, boys! Get over him! Where's the ball going? He said, "Are you alright, sir?" So I went, "No, go back and have a 10. Get with Danny, come on, boys.
For a bunch of big blokes.
Get with him, boys! They always kick him when he's on the floor. Why not? Why not? He ate all the pies, that fella. Even tried nicking his mate's pies, that one.